And Lisa May's was so tense. He's just says, "Going."
I like the few shots in the opening montage.
I like how you stop the music, like this bit.
I like the boot bit, it's unexpected.
It's really good.
Okay, Andy, what do you think?
Yeah, it was good.
It was good.
It was really good, yeah.
What do you reckon?
I really liked it. I think the storyline was really good.
So you asked like halfway through, like, how did you do that on the Bird's Eye View? What we used was a quadcopter, which was a helicopter, and we put a camera on the bottom, like a small basic camera.
Mm-hmm.
What did you think of that? How was that effective?
I thought that was really good because it showed like different angles like from the camera. And
like more variety.
Yeah. I think
it just
like made it more interesting to
watch,
in general.
Maybe it wasn't long enough, actually.
No.
I'd like to have seen more build up, more bullying, maybe.
More bullying.
Yeah.
But with the montage in the middle, I felt like it came on too suddenly. I felt like maybe
there should be a bit more. And just on the after credit scene, do you think you need to refilm that? Maybe could you hear it with Matt Turrell in it?
I think maybe it should have been a bit more scripted, because
mm-hmm.
it seemed a bit sort of, I don't know, like, it was just making it up as it was going along.
Mm-hmm.
What to say, but it was good.
It was good overall, then?
I think it was good.
Quality. Mm-hmm. You're a music fan. What did you rate, overall, like, be honest, with the entire music? Mm-hmm. How would you rate on that? How did it affect it?
I think that was really good. I think maybe you could have used some, like, music that was more, like, recognisable, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
But overall, I think it was really good, and especially the part when you're running, I thought that was really effective as well.
Did you actually recognise any music in the piece?
No, I didn't.
No?
So, yeah.
Do you think a lot of things that came up said the after credit scene with Matt Terrell in it needs to be refilmed?
I felt like it was... the filming was good. I felt like the acting was a bit...
naff.
Not naff, but it was a bit disjointed. Like, mm-hmm. there was a lot of breaks, and almost like he was confused, and it wasn't very... persuasive.